who I wish I was. Land of cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
Hunters, welcome to this episode of Touching Home with Mr. Wrestling 3 and my co-host, the wild-eyed Southern boy, Mr. Pat Ruff. Pat, I'm going to start out the show today, honey, by telling the ladies out there, if they still want to send in their entries for the Date with Mr. Wrestling 3 contest, hunters, all you got to do, you send your name and a photo of yourself. You send it to the address they're going to show. They're going to flash it up on the screen for you right now there, darlings. Pat, why don't we show some of the photos of some of the ladies that have sent in their entries and they want to go on a date with Mr. Wrestling 3, baby. And you can't blame them, honey. One at a time now, ladies. Hey, don't y'all be fighting now, honeys. There's enough of Mr. Wrestling 3 to go around, darlings. What we gonna do, darlings? We're gonna charter the Learjet, honey. Mr. Wrestling 3 is going to fly y'all down to Lake Tahoe, honeys. And I know, you know, Pat, the ladies, they like them dolphins and things like that. You know what I'm saying? Mr. Wrestling 3 is going to teach y'all how to swim with the dolphins, honey. Right out there in Lake Tahoe, honey. And boy, ain't we going to have a time. Chartering the Learjet, baby. Styling and profiling. Hey,
here comes Lady Satan.
I must break you.
Wait a cotton picking minute! She's putting some kind of spell on Mr. Wrestling 3! What in the Sam Hill? I've never seen anything like it!
I will devour your soul!
Look away, Dixieland.